Sad news regarding a former Cowboy, Gavin Escobar, who played tight end for Dallas from 2013 to 2016, was found dead in California Wednesday when rescuers discovered his body in an apparent rock climbing accident. A second-round pick in 2013, Escobar retired from football in 2019 and became a firefighter in his native California. He leaves behind a wife and two children. The San